Hello, welcome. Manga3 I'm here for Honkai Impact 3. I'm gonna go ahead and start. It sounded like the game was already starting. There we go. Alright, first time. Listen up. See how it starts. Hopefully it works. If it doesn't, we'll try something else. Years, 5 months, 16 days, something after the third impact. It's like I'm watching a cartoon. I guess it probably is. Oh my gosh, did they just show that? Was that Himeko? Wonder if it's the same character. Joystick zone. You have to hit. Use it to have the lock screen move to the blue way. What's J? Oh, over here, so it's all keyboard. K to evade. This works with joystick too. Activate a burst. Cool. Reminds me of Ninja Turtles. Turtles in Time. Up, down, left, right. Rotate view. You have some SP to cast the ultimate. To cast ultimate again, you need to accumulate sufficient SP. I just mashed the hit button. Escape. And then they say arrows to adjust the view, but I don't see any arrows. Whoa! Oh my gosh. We must stop the battleship from crashing into the city and killing 30 million people. Battle machines already nearby, keep moving forward. What a start. Is there a video if I fail? How many I can get in a combo. It looks 49. Why are they all retreating? It seems there's a big one about to arrive. Oh, Oh, they messed up my hit streak. It will make your drone stall in midair. Don't worry, watch this. I sent the Honkai beasts. Roger, prepare to land, Kiana. Success. Status report. Look, she even has the red hair. Major Himeko. Shield enemy sighted, Captain. Attacks will not disrupt enemies with active shields. Breaking enemy shields, enemies take increased damage. Shields will regenerate after being broken for a period of time. Remember to attack as much as possible before they regenerate. May reporting safely in position. May, awesome. I'll head over right now. Hey, wait, we should follow the battle plan. We're the bestest partners. Stick together, make things easier for me. It should be make things easier for us. Yeah. Making fun of itself, having difficulty speaking. Oh dear. A June ninja. That's about it. We'll get the strength of 100 warriors if May's around. Best duo. Hmm. Yay, we leveled up. Went from 1 to 8. New skill. Got ridiculous amounts of who knows what. Okay, so this looks like... We just got a new character. We call him Valkyries, it sounds like. Crimson Impulse, Biologic. Let's see how May is doing. Upgrade May to prepare yourself against powerful enemies. Skill system unlocked. Primary skills are shown here. Tap on them to view the subskills. Following the arrows. Clean. Swap. Use this, higher stars. Looks like more stars is better. Enhance. Wow. Probably overkill, but who knows. Alright. We'll finish the battle quickly so we can meet May. Stamina costs 6, so there's no way to like go on for a long time on this. Just us two. Curly hair. hair kind of turns like that other game. There's somebody with hair that was kind of curly like that, but it was way longer. I'm trying to remember her name. Try your weapon out. Super hackers like Brian, oh my gosh, the same name. Must be the same character. Stitch in time saves time. This is the aft of the ship, right? Himiko told us to gather at the aft of the ship, secure a breach. Hold the button. Hold down and it... Whoa. That would have been cool. Glowing character gets a combo. Oh! Oh no. Did I take more than 30 hits? Is it only 6 out of 30? Ruh-roh. Did I mess up? It's Piranha with the curly hair, but it's shorter. That's funny. Is Cocolia in here? Fluid alloy. Managed to complete a number of challenges. Check out the rewards. Supply system has been unlocked. Why was it locked? Get powerful characters and equipment through supply. Maybe. Let's change crystals for supply cards. Free one first. Wonder what we'll get. Three possibilities are S's. I assume S is good. They told me I had B, so pretty good. Valkyrie Chariot. There's Branya. New comrade is here. Let's take a look. Only can use a specified type of weapon. Level 1 howitzer. Level 2 MiG 7. The weapon quick. Why quick? You can't. So I guess that's. I thought I was only level 11, so how is this? Powers unlocked. SS. Does that mean I can't do it until I get to that level? So I can get this character higher. Wonder how. I guess like that, huh? Let's go attack. So I have all this stuff that I can't push. Rania is H. Kalia's last name was not that. Something else. Please take care of it. Special range time. Send her out, give her a try. Laser weapons can unleash a clear stream of perk. Closer enemies take more damage. Hold it down. Heat gauge. Overheated cannot attack until it cools down. So hold it down and dodge. It's like she's got that thing behind me like Clara does. Clara's got her teammate always with her. Super combo. I don't know what I just did, but I won.
ここです。
like we're in Fontaine. Hit escape. I'm just curious what that options are. Oh, maybe I have to. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try plugging in the controller and see if that changes things. So you can change things. How do I? Voice acting. Ah, so there's an option here. So if we get voice acting, it's louder than not. In fact, we might as well just turn it off now, right? Open world. This is just levels. Alright, controller's not working yet. I'm just gonna leave it plugged in just in case I figure out how to get to it. I wonder if you click on somebody. Oh, that's you have to hold it down. That didn't work. Oh. Level 13, we're flying up. They want you to feel happy and controlled. Mech counters bio, bio counters psi, psi counters something. I'm Baymax. No dodging allowed. Oops. Awesomely inept. I blew up. May I go right through these? Sure. Alright. Lightning. Pushing the wrong button that whole time. Am I gonna blow up? I guess not. We're rolling. Ai-chan has prepared a gift for you. Prepared starter's manual for new captain. Download CG. Cancel. Every growth, every phase of a series of missions to get stronger. Check back off. Alright, so I guess you have to do download to get that. Meaning, this might end it. We'll click around and see what we got. It's like strong bass. Strong bag curl hair. Trial version. That means a new game I get to play, maybe? Or maybe this is the trial version. You have to pay for the rest? I don't know. This is Impact 2. Happy birthday. So they never asked me about my birthday. I'm assuming. Discounts. Yeah, no. Provide color. What's in? Okay, so we need stamina. Now we know where to go. Act like they're running out, but they're really not. This is really weird. They're giving us a free battleship. Alright, we're looking for it. Four keys: lightning, fire, storm, and death. Password to the bridge is your birthday. Ronya's got horns now. Retro. I'm fighting against Bronya. Dark Bronya. Whew. Like a double ultimate. That was close. Stigmata. Now you can go forth and expand your horizons. The channel on your side. Hey, free, there we go. Aww. Experience. No. Can we upgrade people? Have great people. Okay. Is there nothing after that? Oh, we finished it. Why is it selling progress halfway? There we go. Huh. Select a friend as support. What does that mean? No bonuses for non-friends. I don't have any friends, but they gave me one. I don't know what I did with them or what that's going to mean. Thank you. Is heading to class. Remedials. Chemical. Not on the ship. Class monitor. Quick. Simulation test completed, generating test results. Great. Attack A, Reflex A, Knowledge Base E. Overall, E. You managed your 5 things to hear. Don't worry, I'll give you decent training. Berlin, 1953. What happened then? We can turn into a Hershey. Was the second. It's a while ago. That's it for the classes. Day off tomorrow. Exam on the day after. Review the course materials. Class is ended. Nom nom chicken pot pie, huh? I make up. Answer this question and I'll let you off. Choose one form of manifestation. Uber. Beasts. And I guess mechanical. So let's go with the Uber one. What do you think? I think I need to treat you like Honkai. Right answer is beasts and zombies, but there is more to Honkai than that. Alright, I'll head off to the dorm to play HOMU, I mean study for the exam. Not going anywhere, please help. Don't go easy on it. Do everything I can to help her pass. This new training system installed on campus. It'll be used in the exam, just watch for the trap. Ah, let me go. Alright, so it's a mech module that I just bought. All training targets destroyed. Perfect score, right? Zero. I didn't expect you to be ignorant about enemy types. You just kept smashing things. You almost broke the training device. Types? That's so stupid. Why care about what you got? Arms like me. Fighting more than beasts. Honkai manifests itself in many ways. Mechs are considered mech enemies. Resurrect are bio. The beasts themselves are psychic. That makes me ultimate type, right? Types counter each other. To make battle easier, you'll need Valkyrie battle suits of different types as well. Time for a small quiz. Three types, how do they counter each other? Mech beats biologic, which beats psychic. Sword, which beats axes, lances, and swords. Now this top one. Mech, bio, psi. Yes, you get that from class. Always remember, mech, bio, psi, psi, mech. Mech, bio, psi. Never remember that. MVP. Zombies are bio, so we need mech. The middle one is probably the mech. Who are we fighting now? Mech? File side. Beasts are side. That's a beast. That is a beast. So bio would be it, right? Is bio? Very much is bio. How do I know what these pictures are? The picture meant nothing. So this is mech, so we need psi, so if that must be the one on the left. picked the wrong one last time. An attack by countering up will display here. Down will display. Countering typings. What does that mean? Not a good match. Let's call it a day. I'll be at the training plaza and we'll be asking those questions. Okay, so I think up means good and down means bad. I think that's really what they were trying to say. But I could be totally wrong. I have no idea. Slept for too long, but the wheels of fate started to turn again. Welcome home, Kiana of House Castellana. Home? This isn't my home. Who are you? How do you know my name? Heavy rain. Thank you. Found her. Oh, bye. Bra on you for the win. Boom! Which way they go? I don't know. You got me. And the ultimate. And the win. Why did the old man leave? What happened to Mom? Second Honkai eruption in Siberia 40 years ago. That means it's 2014 to 2000. Does this mean this game's 8 years old? Whoa. Cecilia, not Cocolia. Very close. Your mother, Cecilia. Hey, Haley, how you doing? Guess what we're playing? Trying to get me to add a friend. I'm doing well. Trying out the Honkai Impact 3. Played it before, I couldn't finish it since the game mechanic gives me a headache. Ah, I never played it before, so. Guess it makes sense with smashing the hit button a million times. I'm doing keyboard now. What did you use to play? Did you do it on the phone or? Going through a hurricane. Oh my gosh. You must be. Oh yeah. You must be in San Diego then. I know people in San Diego. They told me a storm's coming quick. Heavy rain. Lots of flooding. Good luck. Be safe. Go to your basement or whatever the safest place is. Don't go up high where the wind is all crazy. Or if you can go east, I guess. Maybe go to Arizona. She acts like she's a robot. Not San Diego. Oh, okay. I figured Southern California. Storm's heading kind of north towards San Diego. What else do I know there? Gosh, I can't remember the name. I'll think of it. Sorry, I took off my headset to grab some food. Did you say anything? I said I was going to name the place where I know people, but I can't remember off the top of my head. I'll think of it. Anaheim is one place. I know people in San Francisco. San Juan. I know those are all big places. South Pasadena. Alloy Bronya. So there's all these different versions of these people. Whoa. Los Angeles. There you go. A lot of people live in LA. So then, I don't think the hurricane got there yet. What do you think of the gameplay so far? It's kind of interesting. It's kind of a lot of different styles. It's a little tricky with... What? Ah! Which way do I go? I think it's too early. If it becomes really hard, this might be a real pain, because I'm just using keyboard right now. I'm trying to figure out how to use the joystick. Didn't notice it. But. Didn't make me sick or anything. I just got smashed. Oh, that was bad. Oh, I stomped on him and they called that a hit. That was apparently what I was supposed to do, is just jump on top of him. It's like Mario. I think they're trying to be funny, and kind of reminds me more of Star Rail than Genshin with the characters. But they're all kind of the same characters, which is kind of funny too. I really like controls fit for a mobile game. Hard to play on PC, yeah. I'm on PC, so it's, I agree, it's a little tricky. Yeah, I have this. I don't know if you tried one of these, but it didn't recognize it yet. So maybe I need to play with some settings or something. That would make it a little easier. That's what I use for Genshin, it makes it easier. Don't really need it for Star Rail, it's like click, click, click. Only B rank and better get to go to the front left. Demoted to D, given support logistics duty, far from real fighting. Exchange and snack bar. Don't pull at my ears again. Fanta Uva. Oh, they're trying to make me have new friends. Okay. I'm gonna beat this to get 9 cents. And this is our last stamina wise, but I think you can just go to the dorm and get refreshed. Bad habit, study with a game concept. I didn't really like it because the controls are fit for a mobile game, hard playing PR years of reading it. This game's Bronya and Seely. Oh, I haven't seen Seely yet. Is she a character in the game? I think Bronya's kind of interesting. She's like a robot, kind of. She definitely wants to be in charge. Here's Himiko. She's got short hair. Same red hair, but now she's on the planet instead of just in the ship. Are they also in other games, or is it just this one in Star Rail? They just stole some of the characters. Triple jump, sledgehammer combo in the game. This Bronya younger. Yeah, definitely. I3 Bronya is around 17, Star Rail in her mid-20s, just in time. I think they said this one was 7 years after some other event. Oh, the other ones has to be after this, so maybe 8 years older? 25? Oh, you said mid-20s, so yeah. That's probably how they did it. You sound like a drunk. Key points in defense. I don't know if you noticed, but this refers to herself in the third person. Yeah, she says the Bronya. I did notice that. I was talking about that earlier at this point. Defeat the attacking beasts. Can't get let any get through. Did I hit that one or? Are they all coming from the same place? Basically spam the buttons. Is that a success? I don't even know. Hey! We did it! I also have an official manga with Bronya and Sealy backstory. Nice! How do I play this game? Yeah, exactly. Exactly, that's where I'm at too. Okay, I'm gonna go... Whoops. Well... I can look at that later. I'm gonna check for... Okay, so when I get to 18, it looks like I unlock the open world. I haven't done that one yet. I'm gonna look for... the character you set. Okay, so... you said Sealy. This is Raiden May Kiana. Let's see what see. Oh my gosh, look, it's official. What the heck? Official. She even looks the same. She even got the finger thing. That's so funny. Princess in the Vertulon. There's Sealy. It says tutorial stage. Oh no, that's where I'm still in the tutorial stage. Okay. Get Sealy. Expansion supply. So you just have to drop her and hope, you have to get, draw and hope you get it. Wishing well. Yeah. Well, now we know she's there. How good is she? Is she like a A or S or, it doesn't say. Probably B, I'm guessing. Honkai Impact had a collaboration with Genshin a long time ago. Kiching and Fischl were chosen. So Kiching's also in this one? Sushong, she's in, I really want that Sealy character, but I gave up on this game, I can't get her. Ugh. Sushong is in, Star Rail, I think. Natasha is also in Star Rail. She's the healer. Recovering feathers. So I wonder if characters here will show up in Star Rail later. Keqing was a permanent trial character from Sealy's in different forms. This one she's all red. This one she's purple. Rita. Fa Mulan? No, Fu Hua. This looks like a really popular one. There's so many forms of it. There's Himeko. Oh my gosh. Totally different hairstyle. That's the current one, the bio one. I guess you have to tell by looking whether they're bio or what. Or maybe, I was trying to figure this out earlier. They were trying to do like a tutorial telling you if they show up on the top, does that mean it's a good one to use? Or does that mean it's a bad one to use? I'm guessing, I couldn't even tell. Here's Branya. Oh, there's different forms of Branya. Can you have a team with three Branyas? Or maybe it's the same one with different types of clothes. Oh my gosh. Yay Miko. But yay Sakura, meaning a different family member, like a sister. Raiden. Raiden Shogun. Totally. So there's a backstory, huh? They're stealing characters. Did they even create their own characters at all? I think this is a little more... It didn't crash on me. It's better than the... I think it's better than the Tower of Fantasy. I think I'm probably going to just delete that. I wasn't sure if I would try that one or not, but this one I think is a little better than that one. New supply. Okay, so what's this supply new? This means... Oh, these are just new things you could pull. See, I need these expansion supply cards. Captains of 15 and higher. Oh, I must not be high enough level. I don't really know. I was a beginner at this game. I was around level 20. Oh, okay. You're slightly higher than I am. I already got to like 14 today or something like that. I gotcha. Anyway. I think for now I'll go ahead and put a cut in the video. I'm gonna just double check, see if anyone else is on. Wow. Leany Honey's on. I don't know if you've seen them. Good person to follow. They usually play early in the morning though, so they're probably not the best time for you, but if she's on, that means